Alright, welcome back. We are in a different video here, and I think we're going to do, of course we're in a different video, but for me, I got to remind myself, I think we're going to do the treasure hunt. So we get 100 Forzathon points, and we get 3 festival playlist points. The clue is anything can break the stone door with a 3-star rating. Okay, 3-star rating. I think I know where that's at. I think I have to hit that Trailblazer at 3 stars. And it's showing me that car. I like that car, so let's use that car. Alright, so it's a Hoonigan RS200, right? Okay, and the RS200 Evolution. Let me check. That's my S2 one. I can't remember which one's the better one. Let's check this. I don't know if I did this one or if somebody else tuned it. So let me check. Yeah, that's what it is. I wanted to go here. Sorry, I'm confused. Okay, so that somebody else did. Alright, so now this is the Trailblazer I think we have to do. No. Hold on, I'll get it. I'll figure it out. I can't remember where I'm at right here. I don't know what this one is. I thought I went off of something like this. Yeah, there it is. I was looking at the wrong thing. I was looking at danger signs. Okay, so this is the Trailblazer. It is called Puerta Patria. Okay, so to me, I know Puerta is door. Petria sounds like rock, petrified, stone door. So we figured it out. All right, so we are going to fast travel to this XP sign. And I'm going to do it in this car because that's what it showed. So hopefully when we get this, when we get the 3-star Trailblazer, I've done this a bunch. I've done it a bunch on stream, to be honest. We should get the clue and it'll tell us where the treasure chest is. Okay, so you go out through here, blast out through here, don't hit a tree, don't hit any of the ones that'll stop you, hit the main road, there is a dirt road coming up, there's like a little S and then the dirt, you don't have to hit that entry perfect, this thing has really good brakes, so I'm going to turn in and hit this road, and you don't turn in here, turn in right here, go up through, and we're gonna hit this final Trailblazer gate thing, and now I wanted to see the clue. Okay, so it's gonna mark it all the way out here. No, I don't want to fast travel right on top of it. So I'm going to fast travel to this XP board. The only reason I'm not going to fast travel right to it is because sometimes it won't be there. So I've marked it. Let's head over there and smash it. Boom. There you guys go. Treasure hunt. Quick video on how to do that. I'm so proud of myself for decoding it. I mean, it wasn't too hard. You know, it showed the car we had to use. I recognized the area, so I figured it was like a Trailblazer because it mentioned 3 stars. And then finally, when you go to look at the Trailblazer, it says in English for the clue, stone door. And then my rough translation of 7th or 8th grade Spanish helped me to see that that was door stone, maybe. So I put it together. didn't seem too hard. Some of the ones, other ones have been very hard for me. But let's get this Ferrari 512 TR. Since we got three more points from that, I'm loving that. That's awesome. All right, guys. I'm going to make another video of some other challenge here in a second. So you guys stay cool, and I'll see you in the next one.